走。
朋友们，是这样的，我之前帮一个朋友带两只伯恩山犬，在我家住了一个月，他们两个很大只，也非常可爱。然后今天做一期伯恩山犬 dog sitting 的 vlog 分享。就是他们最大的一个特点之一，就是他们真的很能吃，吃真的很快，而且也蛮多的。弄早饭，一分钟的时间已经全部扫光。然后因为是巨型犬嘛，所以你就一直要去就是遛狗。然后因为它们力量很大，所以如果它们一直要往哪边扑拉起来，真的很难，非常锻炼臂力。现在是星期天早上7:30，这两只狗7点钟就一直在叫，就一直想出来。我真的是星期天早上还要早起，我好累啊。那还有一个问题就是，它们毛真的掉了很多，所以每天的家务就是要吸地。就是还有一个很重要的点，你要去照顾狗狗的健康，所以你要给它定时驱虫。尼古拉，一边去，躺下，躺下，尼古拉，躺下，躺下，好狗，好狗，这是给你驱虫的，好吗？
不知道那个是什么，它是不是踩到什么东西了，或者被什么东西咬了？
不知道。哎呦，换脓了还？疼吧？嗯？疼你怎么不说呀？
但是伯恩山犬这种大狗就是很可爱很治愈，它每时每刻都想黏在你身边，让你觉得 Wow, they are so precious, they are so cute。
干什么你规定？
看迪士尼李博。
嗯。He has to stay together with me。
然后狗狗呢也会给我们一些人生历程上的教导。After having them, I realized that, as a parent who has two kids, It's almost impossible to see these two children equally, because for example, nicotine is the very clingy one. He has to stay with me all day, all the time, like all the time when he sees me. He will come over and he always cling on me, kiss me, or when I lay down, he will lay on my feet. So I used to have, I have more preference on nicotine than Nicola. And a few days ago, remember Nicola? Nicola hurt his paw. Nicola hurt his paw. There's a big spot on the paw. I think there are some inflations going on. And then I start to pity Nicola more. I start to pay more attention on him. But today again, nicotine keeps coming to me and always asks for attention, just like right now. Just like right now. They just don't let me alone. So it's just very difficult for parents who has two kids to see them equally. Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. 就是要摸摸是吧？嗯。